Step 1. Verify that all parts are present. Step 2. Remove the left anti-tipper or tipping sleeve if present. Step 3. Remove the cap screw from the U-bracket and slide the unit onto the left side frame. If the unit will not slide onto the left side frame, remove the spacing sleeve. Continue sliding the unit onto the left side frame until the U-bracket wraps around the rear upright of the left side frame. Step 4. Slide the cap screw through the non-threaded side of the U-bracket and the spacer bracket. Step 5. Tighten with a metric Allen wrench. Step 6. Remove the upper left backrest screw. Step 7. Insert the backrest screw through the offset bracket and reinstall the screw into the chair. Step 8. Reinstall the anti-tipper. Step 9. When the O2 cylinder is placed in the O2 holder, it must be locked in place by turning the cylinder locking knob clockwise.